Up, you guys. So this video is for the ones who are so pressed about your girl using filters. So I decided to use one for this video. Okay, let's get into it. So the past few pictures I have posted, someone has the audacity to say filter. Bitch, who don't use a filter? Okay? Who don't use a filter? And when I use filter, baby, it's not to make me look smaller, thinner, nothing. Let's be clear. Let's be clear. Because we all know what the fuck I look like. But when I use a filter, baby, it's to enhance the picture of the beauty that I already have. Because you can't see me on my worst day. Okay? And another thing, it's not a filter, it's picture editing, photo editing, not Photoshop, it's photo editing. What I do, I brighten up my picture with saturation, which makes it bright and vibrant with color. Yeah, I brighten the picture to make it look lighter and use a smoothing agent on my face and skin so my skin will look even toned. Makeup, beauty, baby, that's me. Me did my own makeup. All the pictures you see, me with makeup. Only thing you see is a picture has been brightened so you can see me better. Saturation, so therefore you can see the color will pop more. You won't look dull. And my skin is only smooth, so it smooths it out. And when I use the smoothing agent on the photo editing, it smooths out my freckles. And also it has levels. Level 5 make them disappear. And another thing, it's not a filter, it's picture editing, photo editing, not Photoshop, it's photo editing. What I do, I brighten up my picture with saturation, which makes it bright and vibrant with color. Yeah, I brighten the picture to make it look lighter and use a smoothing agent on my face and skin so my skin will look even toned. Makeup, beauty, baby, that's me. Me did my own makeup. All the pictures you see, me with makeup. Only thing you see is a picture has been brightened so you can see me better. Saturation, so therefore you can see the color will pop more. You won't look dull. And my skin is only smooth, so it smooths it out. And when I use the smoothing agent on the photo editing, it smooths out my freckles. And also it has levels. Level 5 make them disappear. Honey, for me about filters, because you should be using a filter for that fucking wig you're wearing, but that's none of my business. Okay, you should be using a filter for the makeup you be using, but that's none of my business. Am I calling you out? No, everyone knows it's a beauty enhancer. So when you upload, especially if you are influencer, YouTuber, Instagrammer, whatever, you want your picture to look nice. Okay, you edit it a little bit, not go overboard. Because I don't do that shit like other people do. Because I don't need all that shit. Because when I wear regular makeup, you see me with brows, shadow, and lashes. And lip gloss. Maybe contacts here and there. Baby, I don't need that shit for my skin. Maybe you do. But anyways, everybody use filters. Everybody do things to make you look prettier. Like the weave you wear. Like the makeup you wear. The lashes you wear. Ain't nobody out here fucking natural. Look at your wig you're wearing. We all know that's not natural. So, don't come from another sister, bitch, when you need to come for yourself. Okay? I ain't been petty on this motherfucking app in a long time because I be minding my own motherfucking business. But, bitch, today I had time. I had time today. And I did it for a filter for you. I did it with a filter. And that's one badass filter. It's one bad eye filter. It gives me that glow. That glow. So. Hush. Zip it. Mind your own fucking business. Okay? And I'm going to keep filtering my motherfucking ass out. As you want to say it. Filter. This is the filter. This is a filter. What I did was a beauty enhancer. Light and brighten. We all know that's not natural. So don't come from another sister, bitch, when you need to come for yourself. Okay? I ain't been petty on this motherfucking app in a long time because I be minding my own motherfucking business. But bitch, today I had time. I had time today. And I did it for a filter for you. I did it with a filter. And that's one badass filter. That's one badass filter. It gives me that glow. That glow. So, hush. Zip it. Mind your own fucking business. Okay? And I'm gonna keep filtering my motherfucking ass out, as you wanna say it. Filter. This is the filter. This is a filter. What I did was a beauty enhancer. Light and brighten. But to everybody else, stay blessed. I'll see you guys later. Don't forget to watch the videos I upload from this next couple of days. I'm going on vacation with my husband and my kids. Because you guys know we need it. You know? We need it. And I'll be doing those videos with filters too. My pictures will be filters. My kids will be taking pictures with filters. My husband will be in filters. We all will be in filters. This whole fucking world is a filter. Somebody to filter your fucking mouth, bitch. I said I have time today. So let's get right into it. So let me show you exactly what I do. We're going to go to Face app. I hope I have no naughty pictures in here for you guys to see. We're going to go down to one picture I have took with no filter. No filter. No beauty enhancer. Okay, plain Jane, like right here. Now, we're going to go over here to skin. I want my skin. Nope, that's not skin. We're going to go to skin. I want my skin to look smooth. We're going to go to smooth. Different levels of smooth. That's for if I really want to look like, you know, I have makeup on or whatever. Really smooth, nice skin. As you see, it kind of eliminates the freckles, right? So that's what we do. We're going to do that. Okay, so they have also other things which, with under skin, it has tan, matte, freckles. I don't want freckles, I have freckles. No under eye bags, all that stuff, none of that. I don't need none of that. So, we already done. So, we're going to go to, let's do makeup today. I already have lashes on, right? But they have all these things you can contour. I don't ever use none of that. Only ones I do use are eyelashes and eyebrows if I don't have on any that day. This is what eyelashes do with number 5. See my lashes now? Only thing it did, it volumized it. That's all it did. Let's go down to 1. See? Only thing it did is volumized it. It made them look darker. So, which is really cute, by the way. Alright. And that's it. And that's all I do. Period. Now, we're going to click on apply. Then I go over here. Well, which is, let me show you what the app does, too. Right here, hair color. If I want to change my hair color to another color, I can, and you know, but I don't need to do all that. But I'm just telling you what the app does. It looks really fakeish. But that's blonde. But you will see what you look like with those colors. What about blue? I can't really tell. Now that's pretty on me, right? I have had that color before. That's really, really pretty on me. But yeah, okay. So anyways, and then like if you want to put on glasses, you can put on glasses and they look natural. They don't look fakeish either. So hold on. There we go. See, they look really real. I don't need to wear them though, but it's really, really cute, right? Right. Anyways, so then I go over here. Now this is what you call a filter, idiot. These are filters. It's just like to make it look darker or whatever. I'm not using none of that. So we're going to adjustment is what I do. I make it brighter. Then I go over here to saturation to make it look you know, with some little color to it. I might do sharpen just to sharpen it just a little, not too much, so it can stand out. Any shadows you want to disappear, you make it disappear like that. I want my hair to look a little bit more darker, so that -5. And that is it, all I do, baby. That's all I do. I don't go do nothing crazy. Now, they do have other things where you can, like, change your face features. I don't need to do that because I like the face that I have. That right there is passion. You still look like you, but it gives you, like, that little exotic look or whatever. And this, you know, like I said, they have different levels to it. So that would be one, and this will be number 2. And number 3. That actually was really cute. I need to save that. This is cute. But anyway, that's all is done. And that is all. So there go you, a tutorial on how to edit your pictures. Okay? See you in the next one. And thank you guys, because I'm pretty sure some ladies will really want to know how to edit their pictures to make them. Oh, matter of fact, before I go, let me go backwards. I apply that, and then let's say if you want to change your background to something or make it blurry, you can just go here to blurry out, put on standard blur, so your background will be blurred out. Yeah, and then you want to hit apply, and then we're going to go to backgrounds, and then we're going to find something that's like, I don't know, let's see, waterfall maybe. Nope. But anyway, you can just pick anything how you want your background to look. See, mine is a close-up, so it's not gonna do that. But anyway, otherwise than that, that is it, ladies. And I hope you enjoyed the video, and I hope you learned something. If you want to learn when we do this, more of these, you know, I can do this. I can show you step by step. Love you guys. Thanks for watching. And this is my before and my after. Okay? That was a big one right there. You see the color on the left side is very dull. It's not bright. It's not good, like, not great lighting. So, I brighten it up, add smoothing agent to my skin, add some lashes. Yeah. But, yeah. Stop hating on next woman. Mind your business. If they want to use filters or photo editing, that's their business. Because guess what? Celebrities do it in every single picture they send out. They do not post original pictures because of all their flaws. Mind your business. Bye-bye.